So, you are probably wondering why I gathered all of you here. Are you ready to go on another adventure? Are you gonna give us three cookies? No. No. Did someone steal something very special? I'm afraid so. My cape is not where I left it. And you three were the last three who visited me after I seen my cape last. I promise it was not me. Are you sure, Blaster? Yup, I am super sure. Yeah, Blaster didn't do it. It was Blog. What? Me? I think it might have been you. You went stole all my chocolate cake, along with some of my forks once.
Well, the chocolate cake looked so yummy, and I needed something to eat it with.
What about you? It wasn't me. I'm still not convinced. It was definitely not me. Anyone can just say that.
But the last time I visited you, I didn't even go into your house.
Oh yeah.
Hey, Squirrelly.
Oh, hello, Bug.
Well, I better go now.
Okay, see you later.
Oh yeah, that was the last time you visited me.
It was them!
Blog! Yeah? We need to run! This is wasting our time! Oh yeah, it is! This thing is on the way!
I'm sorry, Blog. But I'll need to go without you.
That wasn't nice.
Oh no.
What? Wait, a dead end!
I finally get to you.
Oh no.
Not funny.
Here's your cape, Squirrelly.
My cape?
You gave it to me so I could wash off the orange juice that you spilled all over it.
I washed it all up. Here you go.
Thank you.
What? No one took your cape this whole time?
Yeah.
Oh.